and sensing into the space around you. Noticing the temperature of the air on the skin. Warm or cooling. Recalling any intentions, goals from the beginning of class. And breathing into them now. And then simply letting go. There's nothing left for you to do. Nowhere to go. Just be. Allowing the breath to deepen. Whole body. Lying on the ground. Back of the head. Shoulders. Muscles of the neck. Melting into the mat. A cushion for each and every vertebra. Hips, buttocks, sinking into the ground. Back of the legs, heels of the feet, heavy and grounded. Entire back of the body. Heavy and sinking, like a stone in sand. On top of the body, light and buoyant, as if floating on a cloud. A global sensation of both the heaviness and the lightness of the body simultaneously. Body heavy and light. Heavy and light. Heavy and light. And sensation to the mouth. Upper lip. Lower lip. The space between the lips. The inside of the upper teeth. Lower teeth. Tongue. Jaw. Relax. The inside of the cheekbones. Hollow tubules radiating from the inside of the cheeks to the outer peaks and valleys of the ears. Right earlobe. Left earlobe. The inner architecture of both ears. And sensation to the nose. Bridge of the nose. Tip of the nose. Right nostril, left nostril, the difference of temperature, between the inhale and the exhale. Both nostrils hollow and out. The eyes, orbs of sensation, shimmering energy, upper lids, lower lids, the space between the lashes, brow, forehead relaxed, eyes sinking deep within the head to that universe that knows no space nor time, tracing an invisible line back from the brow through the hair to the nape at the back of the neck. Shoulders, upper arms, heavy and sinking. Elbows, wrist, light and buoyant. The hollowness of the palms of the hands and all of the tiny bones that make up the fingers. The right pinky finger. Ring finger. Middle finger. Right index and thumb. And sensation to the left pinky finger. Ring finger. The middle finger. Left index finger. And thumb. Right rib cage. Left rib cage. The hollow notch at the base of the throat. Breath flowing in from the crown of the head all the way down to the tips of the toes. Releasing out anything you no longer need from the soles of the feet. And breathing in everything that you do need from the soles of the feet all the way up to the top of the head. Back of the body. Heavy and sinking. Shoulders relaxed. Hips open. Legs heavy and grounded. Thighs. Hamstrings, knees, the hollow space behind the knees, shins, the looseness of the ankles. Gratitude to the soles of the feet. Positive energy radiating from all 10 fingers and all 10 toes. Whole body resting on the ground. A moment I'll be coming around with some aromatherapy and a gentle assisted stretch. Of course, if you'd like to be skipped, simply place a hand on the heart center. returning the breath to normal. Inviting movement back and gentle movement into fingers, toes, perhaps circling wrist or ankles. And if it would feel good, maybe on the next inhale, lengthen the arms and legs out into one last vacation stretch. Maybe removing any sandbags from the belly before possibly hugging the knees in on an exhale for one final spinal rock, if it feels good. Making your way up to a fetal position, whichever side you prefer. Pausing here. Perhaps pillowing out your arm for your head to rest upon as you take a few breaths. Recalling any intentions, goals from the beginning of class. Also thanking the body for all it does. Congratulating yourself on taking some time out to take care of yourself. And when it becomes right, slowly press the elbow that's closest to the ground into the mat, using upper body strength to come back up, and turning back around to the front. Hands come in. You can come up, thumbs up to forehead for honest thought, to the lips for honest speech, and to the heart for honest intention. And namaste.